Turnbuckle TV. House of Fist Pro Wrestling. Once again, would you watch it from Slam Master? First this week, it's the Open Chud Challenge. As the right stuff, Stephen West issues a challenge to anyone in the locker room. And in this week's Turnbuckle TV main event, House of Fist Women's Champion Nakoma Power takes on the debuting Vicious Violet Vaughn.
Are you guys ready for the first match? I said, you ready for the first match? I think you're ready for the first match.
Challenge to anybody in the back.
I wouldn't do it.
What makes you think? Because a judge who made a challenge to begin with didn't show up means I have to do anything at all. No, what does that mean?
Absolutely right.
You're a judge. That's what it means. Let the right stuff do it. Go ahead. Bring up
there
the chart. Doesn't matter.
You know what? Here's a word I never thought I'd use in the rest of Stephen West. Integrity. He's not going to wrestle.
Bring the mask back. I don't care. I'll control
somebody. Like him. Him. You don't have to like him. He's a professional wrestler of the utmost caliber in this sport.
Wait. What's that?
No. I should have guessed it would be a maker. I will give Devin Baker some credit, even though he has been getting his clock clean for the past 3 months by the other six of the Mongolian Warrior. Anybody else in the face? But I comes out for the defense.
That's a pretty sure bet he's taking, but we'll see how the bigger boy shuts up the wrong old man.
Scott Dawson called. He wants his mustache back.
You know what?
as you want to bump in here.
It'll be over you. Well, people doing foot lockers, they're for a while. Kevin? Again, trying to get back to a vertical base knee on the knees, trying to stop and touch with slugfest.
That's what you get.
Give and take between the two competitors. Get Baker driving.
Happy birthday to you!
see someone say TV ring for a wrestler and referee.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're back and we're after the world setting action here at Turnbuckle TV with HoB Wrestling and Slam Masters. So we're here with a special women's attraction. We're here with the champion, the HoB Powerhouse versus Vicious Violet Moss. Achieve what she wants in her match. And I tell you, that's very good. She did begin with a violent, vicious behavior. And I tell you,
that's
all fire. These are only suggestions. She has no respect for her opponent. She
The result of this match is a double knockout.
Wow. This woman is truly frightening.